to the Downtown Aquarium's Mystic Mermaid Show. Please allow children to sit up front on the carpeted area. Mermaids, to most, they're the subject of myth and legend. In this underwater paradise, each of these magical beings lives to protect the ocean and all sea life. First, we meet Cora, who grew up in the Great Barrier Reef in Australia, where she learned to love and protect the coral reefs.
She friends live in the coral reefs. Can you think of any? Shh, I'll tell you a secret. My favorite is Nemo.
Mommy.
One of the best ways to help.
Yeah.
Keep the oceans clean. That's right, it's important to make sure human beings end up in recycling. Not this one.
Hey, don't forget about me. I like to play in the waves, especially with my friends.
How could we forget you, Kaya?
Kaya has a very important job. She protects all the animals of the sea. Our Hawaiian friend likes to spend her days playing with the animals she meets, helping the ones she finds in trouble.
What can I say? It's a tough job, but somebody has to do it. Ooh.